Adventure. This time we've come to the Royal Botanic Garden in Edinburgh. It's really nice here. We just had lunch. I had something called a Vietnamese chicken noodle dish. I thought it was going to be warm. I don't really want cold noodles, but it was nice, really nice flavor. I think maybe the chef is Vietnamese. So, my wife is searching for a map of this place so that we can see where we're going. They seem to be very interested in conservation here. It's not just all about plants, they're talking about the planet. As you see in front of me, it talks about energy and water, and there are lots of interactive displays that you can play with. There's also lots of people here. And the great thing is, parking outside is free. Adventure starts here. Oh, whitewash. I guess that's the glass house. It was a really interesting little building where people can go and sit if it's really sunny, like it is today. It's nice and cool in there. Interesting design with the seashells on the walls and the pine cones in the roof. Yeah, must have taken somebody days, weeks to do that. I've been trying to ask questions, but this guy here, he'll not say anything to me. He does not speak. He does not even point. Oh yes, now he's pointing over to the far side of the hedge. I'll go where he says I should go. This is the medicinal herb garden. I really am quite jealous as I walk around and see all these different plants. You know, we have so much difficulty where we live. We try and grow things, but it's almost impossible with the deer. They just eat everything. I suppose if you could put it behind a wall. Do you know, the deer in my garden, they would probably learn how to climb over the wall. I think they have military training. Yeah, and they get strawberries. It's not the deer in my garden, it's the slugs and the snails. This is one of my favorite plants. It's called lamb's ears. And it feels, well, I suppose, I don't know, I've never tried to do this with a lamb, but it is so soft. You could just stand here all day doing this. It's not like a plant at all. I wish I could make you have the feeling through the video, but not possible. So I feel as if we've only just had lunch, but my wife wants to have something else to eat. She's a terrible girl, she's always hungry. So we're here at the Terrace Cafe, and my wife's disappeared inside to go and get something. And maybe if I'm really, really lucky, she'll bring me something too. I thought this was a birdcage, but it's not. It's a harp. Most tourist attractions actually steer you towards the shop. This one, we had to come looking for it. It's also the way out to where the car is parked. It's a really nice shop, but it doesn't seem to be very much about gardening. There are some seeds and a pair of gloves. What I'm really looking for is one of these attachments for the hose for spraying the water. So many tradesmen have come to my house and they've just made a mess of it and broken it, so at the moment I don't have the end on the hose. After a nice day at the, wherever we were, Edinburgh Botanic Gardens, we are now at the supermarket, as always. So, back home, it's been a good day and the sun has been shining all through today. It was nice walking around the Botanic Gardens in Edinburgh, and now we've been back through the supermarket, got home. I'm standing outside because it's actually warmer outside than inside the house, but eventually I have to go back in. Anyway, I hope the sun is shining on you wherever you are. Have a nice weekend. Tschüss.